What's up, guys? I'm Brad DeBerti. This is my pops.
Doug DeBerti. You guys might have seen us on our show on Discovery Channel, Twin Turbos.
Or Motor Trend, spooling up with the DeBertis.
Yeah, one thing that I have a background in is manufacturing. And I had no idea a machine even existed like this. I mean, for us to take one of our machine parts that we're making and go into this. And have a part come right off the mill, and in 20 minutes, it's sitting there to a mere finish. I mean, what do you think, Brent?
I mean, that's gorgeous. This is full polished from a mill finish to this. It's just crazy. Anyone that knows anything about polishing understands what it takes to do this. And to have in every single area, I mean, this bad boy is literally ready to package and ship.
And two things for me when I look at a machine like this. One is making sure this thing is polished to a mirror finish, which it is. And the other is the safety. I mean, this thing does 20 of these parts in 20 minutes.
And it's automated, so you're not out here having to polish all this by hand. And even if we were doing this by hand, to get the polish inside of all the little parts of our manufacturing is very tough. So this is automated. We put all the parts in, go to lunch, come back. They're polished. I mean, we're ready to go pack. Let's go get these to some customers.